Welcome back to Hanoi then, as our drivers prepare to battle it out in what is sure to be another thrilling Formula 2 race here today. A lap of the Hanoi street circuit then, 3.4 miles around the Vietnamese capital, 23 corners in all, and a wet circuit today that will challenge our drivers with little room for error in the tight confines of the barriers. I'm joined by a man who's had many a wet race, Davide Valsecchi. Just how challenging will these conditions be out there on track?
Delighted to be here, Alex. Even in this weather, nothing would be easy for them. We may have standing water, which means visibility will be a worry. They just need to stay clear of the white lines and curbs. They can cause you a real problem when it's so slippery.
As we're now moments away from the off, let's take a look at the grid order in which they'll start today's race. A fantastic effort from Felipe Dragovic yesterday puts him on pole position, with Pedro Piquet alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Tsunoda, Deruvola, Christian Lundgaard, and Joe, Aitken, Mazepin, Schwartzman, Daniel Tictum, Ilott, Samaya, Marcus Armstrong, and Schumacher, Matsushita, Nisani, Giotto, and Giuliano Alesi, Delatraz, and Artem Markov, Galeo, and Marino Sato completes the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. Seen at least 20 minutes of light rain. finishing. Let's capitalize on that first lap. Brings you up a place. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. We'll be right back. by 7.0 seconds. We'll be right back. Dean is going to be with us for a while now. Gap to teammate behind is 16.0 seconds. Nice overtake. This is your final lap of the race. That's a podium. Excellent drive. The team have worked especially hard this weekend, and this is a fantastic reward.
A great win then for the Charouz team today. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
Simply, they are just a better driver in the world. Here in Formula 2, we know the cars are the same, so it's not down to machinery. They can just handle the weather better than everyone else. I mean, they can have the throttle open longer, they can push more, brake later, and are able to handle it all. They make it look like they have a much faster car, but it's a pure skill behind the wheel. Really incredible drive.
Looks like they're on their way out onto the podium now, and what a result this is. A popular one with the crowd as well. Great stuff to see the Charouse team on top here today. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Marino Sato. That was a quality drive from start to finish. He can be proud of that one.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you there. Take care.